Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. If you guys like big baits and big fish, you're going to want to hang around for today's episode of Bass Fishing with Greenfish Nation. Guys, I had about 2 hours before work this morning, and a good friend of mine, Aaron Hanna, invited me to come out to a little spot that he has to try to get on some fish, and man, did we get on them. See that it took me a little while to figure them out here, Started out throwing a topwater. Then I went to a square bill crankbait and then a wacky rig. And then I pulled out the big glide bait, and it's like that's when all the magic started happening.
Why's that? Oh, looky here. Oh, goodness gracious. That's a little life that's gonna be an upgrade.
Kayak.
could not believe how hard that these fish were hitting a topwater. They were coming clear out of the water on the strike. I even had one come right to the boat, and he almost took my rod out of my hand.
That's what I'm talking about.
It was just
right
unbelievable.
There, boys and girls.
A perfect morning.
Damn, I got wet.
Guys, enjoyed today's episode of Bass Fishing with Greenfish Nation. Again, I want to thank my friend Aaron Hanna for the invite out to his great little fishing spot. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, if you would do that by clicking that subscribe button, I would really appreciate it. If you're a kayak fisherman and you're competitive and you like to fish tournaments,
all right,
go to Facebook and look up the Facebook group Greenfish Nation /Lake Country Kayak Tournament
oh,
Series. And join us for some competitive fun on the kayak. Until next time, I'm John with Greenfish Nation. I want to wish you each and every one tight lines, guys.